Welcome to All in One YouTube channel. Today we are going to talk more about Google Cloud CDN with Google Cloud Run. Previously I uploaded two videos about Google Cloud Run CDN. But for some people, it didn't work. So, I am going to tell other methods you can try with Google Cloud Run CDN. So, let's see what they are. In here, we are going to make some changes in V2 Ray client side. Previously, we put run.app domain as address. But now we put your special SNI host as address. Next we need to put run.app domain as WS host. Next we need to put run.app domain as SNI. Now check your V2 Ray connection. In this method we are going to use a custom domain for Cloud Run CDN instead of default run.app domain. So, first you need to create a Cloud Run CDN using one of previous videos. You can see mine here. Click on Manage Custom Domains. Click on Add Mapping. Click on Select Service. Choose your Run app. Click on Cloud Run Domain Mapping. You need to add your custom domain here. You can use a domain or a subdomain as your custom domain. Type your domain here. One of my friend gave me this domain. Click on Continue. Click on Verify in Search Console. Type your custom domain here. Click on Continue. Choose any DNS provider as instructions for. Click on Copy. Now you need to go to DNS provider of your custom domain. You need to add a text record for your custom domain in DNS records. You must include copied value to it. You can see here how to do it in Cloudflare. Now go back to previous page and click on Verify button. You can see this successful message. Click on Done and go back to previous page. Click on Refresh. Now it is verified. Click on Continue. Now you need to add these DNS records to your custom domain. First four records are A records and second four records are AAAA records. I will show you how to add them. You can see I disable proxy status. This is important. Sometimes this feature will not available in your DNS provider. If there is any proxy, disable it. After finishing it, click on Done. Now you can see something is creating. It may takes about 10 minutes. After that, you can see like this. Now you can see it is finished. You can use your custom domain now. For this custom domain, we also can use method 1 like this. Now check your V2 Ray connection.